Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. This is Geeta. This session is for class 10 mathematics chapter 2 polynomials and the topic we are discussing is 2.3 relation between zeros and coefficients of a polynomial. The problem today we are solving is from exercise 2.2 which is in page number 33. The first problem in exercise 2.2 is find the zeros of the following quadratic polynomials and we have to verify the relationship between the zeros and coefficients. The first problem is x square minus 2x minus 8. Let's solve this problem. So first step is to find the factor. X square minus 2x minus 8. So first x square minus 2x minus 8 which is 1x square. So multiply this 1 and this 8. So we have to find zeros, that is two numbers. When you multiply the two numbers you should get 8. 1 into 8 is 8. So when we multiply two numbers we have to get 8 and when we add or subtract those numbers we have to get this 2. So let's start with the two tables. So 2 into 4 is 8. We have to find the multiples of 8. 2 into 4 is 8. So we need minus 8 here, which means either 2 can be as minus or 4 can be minus, but we need minus 2 here. So we can get minus 2 when it is minus 4 plus 2, which is equals minus 2. So minus 4 into plus 2 is minus 8. So this satisfies both this condition for minus 8 and minus 2. So instead of this minus 2x, we can simply write this equation. Minus 4 plus 2. So substitute here x square minus 4x plus 2x minus this 8. This 8 comes down here. And now in this 2 which is common, so x is common, x into the remaining is x for x square. And this minus comes down and here and in this 4x you have to write 4 since we have taken x as common. And for this term and this term will be same. So for this we have to take plus 2 is common. So plus 2 into x, 2 into x is 2x minus 4. So plus 2 into minus is minus, plus 2 into minus 4 is minus 8. Take this 2 as common, x minus 4 as common, and this 2 comes here. So x plus 2 into x minus 4. So for this term, x plus 2 equals 0, therefore x equals minus 2. For this term, x minus 4 equals 0, which means x equals plus 4. Now we have got the zeros. Next step is to find the relationship between zeros and the coefficient. So second step is sum of zero. P of x equals x square minus 2x minus 8. We know the zeros are x equals minus 2 and plus 4. So alpha plus beta equals minus 2 plus 4, which is equals plus 2. We can also find using alpha plus beta equals minus b by a, which is equals minus of coefficient of x divided by coefficient of x square. So substitute the values. So coefficient of x is 2. Actually it is minus 2. So minus of minus 2 is plus 2. Minus of minus 2 divided by x square. Coefficient of x square is 1. So which is equals minus into minus is plus 2 divided by 1, which is equals 2. So this and this are equal. So this is the relation between zero and sum of zero and coefficient. Now third step is to find the product of zero and coefficient. Product of zeros of P of x equals x square minus 2x minus 8. We know the zeros are minus 2 and plus 4. So next step is alpha beta equals minus 2 into plus 4. So minus into plus is minus, 2 into 4 is 8. In terms of coefficients, alpha beta equal to c by a, which is equals constant term divided by coefficient of x square. So substitute the value, c equals minus 8 divided by a equals 1. So which is equals minus 8. So this and this are equal. So this is the relation between the zeros and the coefficients. Thanks for watching. If you have any doubts, please let me know in the comments, and also please subscribe to get the regular updates. Thank you.